Thanks for visiting the patient and the weather today, Tuesday, August 8th. I'm meteorologist Al Peterlin. I'll be talking about the weather-related health risk for migraine, mood, pain, and headache for tomorrow, Wednesday, August 9th. We do use a color code on our maps to designate areas of potential weather risk. Green to blue is mild, yellow to orange moderate, and the red to purple suggests an elevated risk. Heat remains the story from the desert southwest, the four corners across the plains, into the coastal Gulf and Florida. But for much of the north, temperatures are seasonal to mildly cool. There will be an active weather front developing in the central plains and moving east, triggering storminess and unsettled weather. Dew point temperatures will be at or above the 70-degree mark along the coastal Gulf and across into Florida. There will be a large area of falling pressure as a mild to moderate migraine risk across the plains from Oklahoma, Arkansas, and Mississippi, then north through Missouri, Iowa, Wisconsin, Illinois, and Indiana. Moving to the east, rising pressure will be a mild headache risk from eastern New York State across Vermont, New Hampshire, Connecticut, and Massachusetts. Thanks for visiting the patient and the weather today. For today's weather-related health risk and a 3-day-ahead forecast of risk, please visit thepatientandweather.com.